Ivanka Trump and Jared Kushner slipped away from official duties on Tuesday for a little romance in Rome. The married couple dined at a local restaurant, away from the prying eyes of the world's press and the president and first lady. They were escorted by an entourage of 12, according to Italian media, which excitedly reported on their outing on Wednesday. Their date-night menu consisted of pizza margherita and caprese salad for Ivanka and a heartier combination of pasta, dumpling, and bruschetta for Jared. They drank Barolo and Pinot Grigio and even plumped for the house speciality for dessert. Owner Luciana Pantalone was delighted by their visit. She proudly told Italian news agency ADN Cronus how Ivanka told her, "It's great to be here, I feel at home." The pair posed dutifully for photographs with Luciana after their meal before leaving at 11 p.m. The restaurant had just 10 minutes to prepare for their arrival after receiving a call from the U.S. Embassy. The couple remained in their car for several minutes upon arrival before being allowed out onto the street by Secret Service agents once outside. As they made their way inside, Ivanka smiled and waved at other diners gathered on the patio. On Wednesday, the couple joined her father and stepmother at a private audience with Pope Francis in Vatican City. Afterwards, Ivanka and Jared were given a private tour of the Pantheon. They were pictured leaving the tourist attraction holding hands and smiling to crowds which had gathered. But as their motorcade eventually pulled away after another apparent delay, they were booed. The couple will spend a final night in Rome before jetting back to Washington, D.C. on Thursday. The Italian city holds special memories for the pair, who spent a brief holiday there in 2013 when Ivanka was pregnant with their second child, Joseph.